Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Madam Gazelle's leaving party.
It is home time at Peppa's playgroup.
Children, next week there won't be any playgroup.
Why, Madam Gazelle?
I am going away.
Oh.
Goodbye, children.
Goodbye, Madam Gazelle.
Peppa and George are home from playgroup.
Mummy, there is no more playgroup.
No more playgroup?
Madam Gazelle is going away.
I suppose she has been teaching a long time.
Madam Gazelle taught all the mummies and daddies when they were children.
Madam Gazelle taught me everything I know.
Who can count to three?
One, two, three.
Thinking about it, Madam Gazelle must be very old.
Which is probably why she's decided to stop teaching.
I know. We should give Madam Gazelle a leaving party.
That sounds fun.
It is the day of Madam Gazelle's leaving party. Everyone has come to help.
Pedro, you stay outside and tell us if Madam Gazelle's coming along.
Why?
We don't want Madam Gazelle catching us getting her party ready.
Or it wouldn't be a surprise.
Okay.
I hope we've invited everyone.
What about Madam Gazelle's old friends?
Wasn't she once in a pop group?
That's right. She played guitar with the Rocking Gazelles.
Hello, Rocking Gazelles?
Hello, Madam Gazelle is leaving the playgroup.
Gigi leaving? How sad.
We're having a party.
A party? What fun. We'll be there.
Good, everyone's coming. Now, let's make the party food.
This is the playgroup kitchen. Everyone is helping with the party food. Emily Elephant and Wendy Wolf are decorating cupcakes.
I'll do the icing.
I will sprinkle the hundreds and thousands.
Peppa and George are making jelly.
Wobbly jelly.
Wobble, wobble, wobble.
Pedro Pony is outside, keeping guard. Here comes Madam Gazelle.
Madam Gazelle is coming.
We're not ready. Stop her, Pedro.
OK.
Hello, Pedro. You're early for playgroup?
Yes. Don't go inside.
Why not?
It's a nice day out here, isn't it?
Yes, Pedro. Can I go inside now?
No. It's against the law.
What are you talking about, Pedro?
We're ready.
You can go in now.
Surprise! For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. And I shall say all of us.
Hooray! Here is a present for you. An antique clock.
Ooh!
It's made of solid plastic.
Thank you. But why is there a party for me? Everyone wanted to thank you for being the best teacher in the world.
So, we've made you a leaving party.
Because you're going away forever.
I'm not going away forever.
But you said there was no more playgroup.
Oh, Peppa. All I said was no playgroup next week. I'm going on holiday.
Oh!
I will be teaching for many years to come. Who else could be the teacher?
No one!
I'm very happy. Madam Gazelle is not leaving.
Yes, and I can't think of a better reason for a party.
And every party needs music.
The Rocking Gazelles!
Hello, Gigi. Have you still got your guitar?
Of course. Let's rockety rock.
Yeah, yeah.